What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here. I'm back home in Dallas, and I'm going to do a little potluck pack break here. I went to Target and Walmart, so we have a little blend here. We'll start off with the single pack of Gridiron 2010, then we'll do the rack. Then we'll do the single pack of Topps Chrome, and then we'll do the rack. Then we'll do the Prime, the Magic, and then we'll finish it with the basketball here. 10-11 Donruss. Alright, so I'll start with the single pack Gridiron 2010. This came from Target. We have a Jonathan Stewart, a Mike Sims Walker, a Devin Hester, a Patrick Willis, a Darius Hayward Bay, a John Carlson, a Decoy, a Ahmad Bradshaw, a Reggie Bush, a Kelvin Johnson, and a Tony Romo. And I'm not believing that I did not get a rookie in there. It's supposed to be a rookie. Okay, that was all base. Bad pack, and that was Target, which is pretty typical for Target. I don't get much good things from Target, really. Walmart seems to be a lot better. And that's why I normally do all my stuff at Walmart. Alright, here we go. Let's hope we can at least get some rookies. DeSean Jackson, Mike Williams, Darrell Revis, Frank Gore, Santana Moss, Austin Collie, Hakeem Nicks, Kelvin Johnson, Reggie Bush, Tony Romo, Randy Moss, and insert, that's cool looking, Brian Urlacher for the Bears, it's not numbered, a Brody Eldridge, there's a rookie I know I need, at least I got that, and a Jeremy Horn, cool, two rookies I needed, Brett Favre, Matt Ryan, Andre Johnson, Willis McGahee, Joseph Addai, Dwayne Jarrett, Malcolm Floyd, Chris Cooley, Rashard Mendenhall, Bo Scaife, Michael Vick, Steven Jackson, Ben Watson, Ronnie Brown, Steve Breston, Donald Driver, good luck tomorrow, mister, Ray Lewis, yeah, speaking of Mr. Aaron Rodgers, a nice decoy, Trent Williams, Jason Pierre-Paul, MJD, Flacco, Daniels, Fitzpatrick, Mercedes Lewis, and Devin Armashadu. Alright guys, we're moving on to some Topps product now. Chrome. Really would like to find something good in this chrome that I actually need. Once again, this is Target. Walmart doesn't sell these single packs of chrome, at least not this year. Okay, Marquise Pouncey, I know I don't need that. London Fletcher, maybe. Rashard Mendenhall, and a Brandon Marshall, Demaryius Thomas. Gridiron Lineage, and a nice little alarm card. Okay, we'll move on to this chrome rack from Walmart. These racks have been pretty cool. I like the orange refractors that you get, and I've been pulling some decent stuff out of the three packs that come with it after you open these. So let's see who we got here. Starting to get a lot of doubles on stuff now for this set, because I'm getting pretty close. Okay, Andre Johnson, Patrick Willis, and Clinton Portis. So that is our orange. First pack of the Topps Chrome Rack. We have Santana Moss, TJ Houzmanzada. Got about 10 of this. Another Marino, man. I've got four of these. Oh, D'Angelo Williams X-Fractor. I can deal with that. That's pretty sweet. Pack two. Terrell Owens. Greg Jennings. LeSean McCoy. And oh yeah, Marion Barber Refractor. I like it. Being a Cowboys fan, anytime you pull a refractor of a Cowboy, it's good for me. Last pack of the Chrome. Looks like we got a wiggity whacked pack. A Randy Moss refractor. A Sean Green. A Jimmy Graham. And a LaDainian Tomlinson. Alright, we'll move on now to the Prime. We have a Santonio Holmes, Fred Jackson, Steve Smith, Bernard Turner, a four-way thickie of Golden Tate, Brandon LaFell, Emmanuel Sanders, and Damian Williams, Ndamukong Suh, and a Jermaine Gresham, and an alarm card. As you can tell, that was also a tops or a Target product. Also from Target, this Topps Magic. I haven't bought any of this, so I need every card in this pack. That's the one good thing about this particular break. We've got Trent Edwards, Ed Reed, Quan Cosby, D'Angelo Williams, Mini, Gerard Mayo, and Eric Decker rookie card. Okay, that was okay. Not the greatest, but I guess this is kind of cool. Probably won't be buying a lot of that product. I liked it a few years ago, but I wasn't overly impressed with that pack there. Last pack, 10-11. I've been having good luck with this stuff, but I'm pretty sure my luck's probably starting to run out. Sergei Ibaka. Kirk Henrich, George Hill, a green die cut of Ekipe Uda, not numbered, but it's die cut, as you can see. And I do have a material card, Brandon Jennings, for the Bucks. Cool. Got his number on there. And that's numbered out of 399. It's actually 67 out of 399. Lazar Hayward, rated rookie. Robin Lopez, the Miami Heat team card, checklist, or whatever. Lewis Williams, Courtney Lee, and James Johnson. Okay, so out of all that stuff, guys, I'd have to say, of course, the relic card is the best, Brandon Jennings. And it is a game worn swatch, so that's cool. The Marion Barber refractor is pretty cool. Randy Moss, of course, the orange, and the D'Angelo Williams X-Fractor. Alright, got me a little mess going here. I appreciate everybody watching the break, and keep hunting for those good retail pulls, and as always, stay thirsty, my friends. Visit your local hobby shop.